Pinkies up.
Raindrop, drop top, drop top, smoking on click in the hot pot. Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that, that, that. Cooking up dope in the crock pot.
Off the plane, and that is the queue that we are faced with in order to go through passport control and get our bags. It's ridiculous. I think it's gonna take us minimum an hour to get through. Y'all, welcome to Morocco. Almost there. It's been an hour, we've been in this queue for an hour. Can you imagine? Bored. I'm tired, I'm hungry, I'm angry, I'm hangry. Everyone says so bad for me. I don't see through those eyes. Stay or say you're low life. Oh my god! So we are walking to Riyadh. I'm not really sure what Riyadh is, but when I find out, I'll let you know. Oh my god, there are so many little kitties! I did say earlier on that I'd never come back to Marrakesh because that airport experience was brutal. I had such a headache, but after seeing the little stray cats, don't worry, I wash my hands. I really want to come here again, they're so cute. Jesus Christ, we're really walking, aren't we? Right, I will check back in with you once we get to our hotel, Riyadh thing. Yeah. Oh my god, peppermint tea or mint tea or whatever this is the bomb. I love how unassuming the Riyadh is. Like, you honestly would miss it. You'd walk past it. You wouldn't think that it was this ornate or just beautifully decorated. It's hot. I need a princess taking me to Marrakesh. Nanny goose, no matter what the distance, always call my baby yellow best. Do you know what this square is called? Oh, don't worry. Continue with the down of the menu. So we have dropped off our stuff at the Riyadh and we are now at a square. It is pretty funky. Just finding out what the square is called.
Gamma Elf Square.
Look, it's a donkey. So, first full day in Morocco, is this even in focus? We are in the Palace de Bahia, doing some sightseeing today, and obviously I'm gonna bring you guys along. Hopefully I don't get too nervous, hopefully. Okay, so we have just seen the oldest gate in Morocco, I think, Bab Agnou, and now we're going to a mosque. We can't go inside the mosque, because I think only Muslims are allowed in the mosque, but we are just gonna look outside it. Okay, hey y'all. The lighting in here is trash, but we gonna make do, okay? We gonna make do. So it is, I think it's like 1:30, and I'm getting ready for dinner. It's a casual one, hence the banana tops. I'm not wearing my trousers yet, so if you see a little booty, you can either see anything. There's nothing there. I've just realized I packed like an idiot. AKA, I didn't pack enough clothes. I packed too many, you know, show them outfits. Outfits for the gram, but not practical outfits. So Lord, I don't even know what I'm gonna do. I mean, I've packed just enough, but I should have packed more. My hair is popping. Guys, I need to talk to you.
Some of the things that I've been called today: Sister Obama, Sister Mandela, Nicki Minaj, Jesus Christ.
So yeah, I'm gonna get ready for dinner. Same makeup, but I showered from the neck down. A girl gotta do what a girl gotta do. Oh my gosh.
Benjamin is gonna teach me how to pour a beer because apparently I don't know how to.
That is okay, okay. Et voila! Like the Moroccan tea. Good. You have to take a sip. Pinkies up. Can you blow rings?
No, and now you have to catch it with your mouth.
No! Oh my god! I'm at breakfast and these bees won't leave me alone. They won't leave my food. Look at them. They're swimming in the honey. Now I can't eat. Oh, damn it. Seriously, bee? Well, I hope you enjoy that and I hope you choke on it. Choke. So today is Monday. 1st of October, it's Nigeria's independence. Mm-hmm. And we are off to a hammam. We did have breakfast at Ariad. It was a bit of a disaster. Bees everywhere. I fucking hate bees. But I made it, I'm alive. On the way to the hammam to relax. Bringing you with me. Bye, bye, bye.
Hey, mama. Hey, papa. Call my home on the road in the dark. Past 6 on the phone in the park. Call my home. Call my home.
Hey guys, so I'm back. I made it through the hammam. I've got to say, hammams aren't really my thing. I find it really uncomfortable being in heat. But the massage though, that was lit. That was very, very lit. Went to Heritage Spa. Now off to dinner, going to Cafe Schnack Chinguiti. I'm not sure if I've mentioned, but we are in the old town, so we can walk pretty much everywhere. I feel really lackluster. I need to eat and drink alcohol. Hey guys, it's Monday. Oh no,
hi there, let's start that again.
Hey guys, it's Tuesday and I've left my first Riyadh. This is the alleyway leading up to the Riyadh. It looks so unassuming and you wouldn't expect something so just gorgeous to be here. But it is. So if you're in Morocco, in Marrakesh, I definitely recommend staying in a Riyadh. Leaving Marrakesh today and going towards the desert. 3.5 hour drive. Oh, I think even more. Gonna get a really good view of the mountains. I'm really, really excited for that. So now we are off to get the rental car. And as Benji said, and now the adventure begins. In Ouarzazate, I hope I'm pronouncing it well. And it took us 4 and a bit hours. It was long. And I'm not trying to be profound, I swear. But there's something so humbling being in this landscape. We're by a lake now, and it's just so gorgeous. Like, it's so humbling. I'm in awe. Being able to experience it, I feel so blessed. I feel so lucky. And I feel really proud of myself for really taking myself to places that I wouldn't really go. This is just awesome. And what's really interesting, actually, as we drove into the desert, like past little villages and stuff, and people here, they look more black. They defo look like brothers and sisters. Today is Wednesday the 3rd of October and I'm not quite in the Sahara. This is just a sand dune. I've just taken some really, really cool photos and this really, really lovely dress. Like I've said this before, the ethnic makeup of Morocco is just stunning. Like my view on Morocco or my perception of the people has totally changed. It's just been such an eye-opening experience, just such great cultural insight. I really want to discover more of Africa. Here I am, Sade out. Ooh, na, 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 na.
siempre me dice que no va a esperarme. Na, 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 na.
First of all. Yeah, it really makes sense that you read the Quran.
Morning, it's Saturday, the 6th of something, October, and I am here with my BFF MC Raggles, y'all. Hey!
Hey!
She's ready for her close-up.
I'd like to think that I'm at one with the cat, you know? The cat and I were like,
hey, Raggles.
Oh, shit, she saw a bird. All right, Raggles is busy, so peace out.
Hey guys, it's me again. Today is our last day in Marrakesh. Actually, yesterday was our last full day in Marrakesh. Today we are leaving Marrakesh, but in the evening at like 7 o'clock, we checked out of our Riad, and now we're gonna do some more exploring. We're gonna go to the secret garden, Le Jardin Secret. Yeah, eat, and then bugger off.
One thing that I won't miss about Marrakesh and Morocco, well, Marrakesh mainly, is the bloody scooters everywhere. Oh my god, they're so annoying. They're in like the walkways, so you have to move out the way. But it's like, you shouldn't even be here. You shouldn't. Bicycles, maybe. But the motorcycles, no. It's dangerous. Very dangerous.
You are so weird.
Who?
Go.
Alright, can do it one more time.
Thank
you. Yes.
Go. Oh, you're going.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
What up, y'all? It's the end of our trip. We've just checked in our luggage on our way to security. Yo, it's been a long day. A long ass day, and I'm ready to get on this plane, get some food, watch some Big Mouth. Shout out if you watch Big Mouth on Netflix. And go home and see my babies, my cats. I miss them so much. Anyway, see you later.
You be mine, if I be all yours.
Hey guys, so I'm back in London. I'm back at home. I'm back with my kitty cats. And I just wanted to sign off from the vlog. Thank you so much for watching this far. I really appreciate you guys so, so much. You guys mean so, so much to me. And I'm really enjoying making these vlogs. The fact that so many of you are connecting with me and messaging me and telling me about, you know, your travel experiences, I absolutely love that. And I want to continue that. And just sharing parts of my life. And yeah, I hope you continue to enjoy and watch and my channel blossoms and yes. Stay safe, stay sexy, and stay blessed. Mwah. Bye.